continue.
We are Living Word Worship from Living Word Outreach Ministries here in Spencer. And we're just come to bring the presence of God into the fairgrounds this evening. We ask that you just invite him into. Amen.
Thank you.
we live in a country where we can come out in the open and worship Jesus freely.
Yeah.
You know, there are people in other parts of the world right now that are giving their lives right now. Because they want to worship Him and they don't want someone telling them they can't. And they're having people say, you choose somebody else, you choose some other religion, or you lose your head. And they're saying, no, not us. We're going to serve Jesus. Thank God we live in a country where our freedoms, where we have that freedom. We have the freedom of worship. Amen. Hebrews 4:16 says, let us then fearlessly and confidently and boldly draw near to the throne of grace, the throne of God's unmerited favor to us sinners, that we may receive mercy for our failures and find grace to help in good time for every need, appropriate help and well-timed help coming just when we need it. Let's sing about the amazing grace of God. Amen. Probably all of you know this song. You can sing with us.
Like a flood, His mercy.
can out here. We won't get mad at you. All right. Woohoo! We're going to pursue after God tonight.
Strip everything away till all I have is you. Undo the veil so all I see is you. Strip everything away.
that when your presence is here, that we're changed. So Holy Spirit, we ask that you come and you change us. You're welcome here at the Clay County Fair tonight.
Thank you.
Amen. Aren't you thankful for Jesus?
Hallelujah.
Amen. He paid a price that we couldn't pay. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Stand in complete.
he's walking forward. We are Living Word Worship from Living Word Outreach Ministries right here in Spencer. So if you don't have a home church, we would love to have you. We have a worship service like this once a month, always on the second Sunday of the month. So you're always welcome to come to that. My husband has some flyers. He'll be holding these if you want one. It'll tell you the time and place so that you won't forget. And I just feel like when we're done with this next song, if any of you need prayer for anything, we all are willing to pray with you. So we'll be up here, and you just come and grab our hand and say, I need to pray about this, or I need to pray about that. If you haven't asked Jesus into your life to be your Lord and Savior, we would love to pray with you to do that tonight. So feel free to come up. Come on up. You know what? Jesus loves you. God loves you, and He cares about what's going on in your life. So if you need prayer for anything, please come up to one of us. We want to pray with you. Amen. Hallelujah. Don't forget then, if you want a flyer, my husband's walking around with them. If you want one, just let him know. Amen. We're going to go out singing about how Jesus is alive.
Amen.
Amen. He's alive in me. Is He alive in you?
Yes.
Hallelujah. Amen.
I know that you're alive.
with us again at our second Sunday worship services. Hallelujah. Come on up and get one. Or if you want prayer, come on up.
Well, Sunday morning to be at worship.
Yes. Well, yes. We have Sunday morning worship, too.
Every Sunday.
Amen.